Lauren Bubba McDonald. He is on the Georgia PSC, and he is also a fighter. Bubba?
Thank you, Lord, for dare to do in the flesh.
So I didn't have to follow past the burns. I was just totally taken back when he didn't ask for an offering right before. The way he was going, I'm sure it was coming that way. Well, what do you say? I don't live in the district. I don't vote in the district. I'm a mountain man up in Northeast Georgia corner. But I'm a bold person. Y'all have read the story in the good book. Talks about wise men following a star. All the trepidation that they went through to get to where they were going, but they were following the star. That's what they were looking at. Did not really know what was on the other end of it, but they followed the star. Going back to town when December 2015, January 2016, that's when I met Bruce. Yes, I was the first and only statewide elected official to endorse Donald Trump for many, many months. Before everybody saw the start and the come-alongs came along. But Bruce was there with several, many, and you could count them really on your hand. The loyalties that were out there doing their thing. And what does it say about, I was talking with my deplorable wife, Shelley. Because in the fall of 16, we were making the rounds, and I would introduce my wife, Bruce, as Mr. Deplorable. And proudly so she was. But what we found in the time passing through that period when there were others of the numbers that started dropping out and people started making changes and everything. Some of those were still solid, staying right down the line, and one of them was Bruce. And I know several of the other candidates in this office, for this office, and they're friends of mine, and I respect them very much. I've been in campaigns with them, and like that, they've been supporters of mine and my elections at the Public Service Commission over the years. But I'm here to tell you that you already know that there's a solid rock amongst us. And that solid rock hitches and stays hitched. Stays hitched for his beliefs, stays hitched for his future, stays hitched for the respect for the people that he will be called upon to take care of. And the other side of it is in every organization, whether it's a monopoly utility, whether it's a jewelry business or whatever, there's got to be a project manager and a CEO. And Bruce understands and has demonstrated religiously last year about his loyalty to the now CEO of America, Donald Trump. And I know that if Bruce is fortunate to have the support of the people of the 6th District, that his loyalty will be there for the people of the 6th, but it's also his loyalty will show up for it, as he has in the past, to respond to the President of this United States of America, which we're all so proud of. It's a long haul. No race is easy. The roads are very difficult and rocky and turbulent sometimes, but you know, the goals are achievable. And when the success is done, everything, we're all together, and we all have one common cause. And I didn't plan to do this, did you? But while the storm clouds gather, float across the sea, let us pledge allegiance to this land that's free. Let us all be grateful to this land so fair, as we lift our voices in a solemn prayer. God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night.
quite with whom God bless America, my home sweet home.